Hanford, that's Hanford. Dominic going up top on the zero K car. Gets it done for Murray. Well, Dominic, you definitely got the job done and hit a pretty good Maury Williams Classic. You definitely hit it the right way. You were definitely last 10 laps, you were on it like no other car out there.
Yeah, man, this thing was awesome. We were a little snug there in the first one. And I kind of got a little discouraged. I really felt like we were going to be able to drive up through there in the first one and take attention. And man, Jimmy and Ashley really made a lot of changes. And all I can say is Maury's here. The zero car won all three features. I thought we had one last night, and you know, we lost it in the rubber, and winning the zero car is very special. Peter's one of my closest friends, and to put my name on the win list in the zero car is very special, especially this race.
Yeah, this hug seemed to have a different meaning. I mean, you guys high five and everything after a win, that was a whole new level.
Very special, one of the most special wins for me. I mean, when I lost my grandpa, you know, Maury really reminded me a lot of my grandpa, and I kind of became close to him and Katie, and man, this is pretty special.
And that car came to this racetrack in an open trailer.
Yeah, I did. I can knock on wood in the zero car, and went in on an open trailer, so I want to thank, Ashley and Katie and Maury for, making this happen. My mom and dad, we got one of our engines in this thing, and they ran great, and Jimmy and all my guys that made this happen. This car was awesome all weekend long, and this is a big win for me.
All right, hold on. We need a couple photos with you with the right little sign. Don't let you go.
Whatever you guys do, don't cheer, don't clap. We hate that here.
I know you guys got a crowd here. We've done it for a while. Good job, Ron. He's on the pole of the 360 feature. And the family 41. So we look forward to that.